Migrate crystal reports to Component 1 Studio FlexReport, or migrate in a minute. Let's start with this crystal report. First, we'll import it. In FlexReport Designer, go to File, Import, and select the crystal report. Next, update the database path by clicking Data Source, Main, Edit. You'll need to update the database path, which is why you see the error. Click OK. Update the database path. Preview the report. The output is the same as the original crystal report. Learn more at www.component1.com